Perpetual Motion, Suzuki Volume Book 4. Have a listen. So, to find those two chords, the first one, you want to keep your one down once you get to the bottom A. Rotate it so that it's blocking D and G. Add the C sharp a tone away on the A string. And add the top A a semitone away on 3. So we go from 48, let's try it together. Block, put your 2 on, put your 3 on, best friends. And if that is still too much, too fast, then go from the 1. Practice that. Practice that, and then build it up like that. Okay, happy practicing.